Well, we would like to hear you.
Yes, yes, indeed.
We should manufacture the authentic Christian revolution. Work for all, bread for all, dignity for all men.
But without violence.
Well, excuse me, but violence is a reaction against the situation that has become intolerable, isn't it?
Oh?
Well, in the camps in Siberia, we were starved and brutalized. I stole. I stole some bread. I fed it crumb by crumb to a man whose jaw had been broken by a guard. I fought the guard to save my friend. I could have killed him. That was a terrifying experience. I, a bishop, could have killed a man.
So, as a bishop, you would give your approval to social disorder?
I might be forced to accept it as a price for social change, yes.
You are walking a moral tightrope.
We all have to walk it. That is what we pay for, being men.
But what if you had killed the guard?
I don't know. I don't know, Eminence. I do know we are in action in a brutal world. The children of God are ours to protect. And if we have to fight, we fight. I think I've talked too much.